Hey guys, the Camisone, welcome back to some more Suika Game. In the last episode, we actually almost got two watermelons. If I just played right, I would have done it. But we also got a new best high score. And in this episode, I want to try out the new mode that came out, which is Halloween themed. So we're just going to jump into it and see if we can get a pumpkin. Oh, I should have placed it there. Dang it. I already screwed up. Oh, this is already going so bad. Really? I love how they just have different face changes. Like that pear is so grumpy now. I gotta play this right though. Oh, come on. Slide down. Slide down. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. Awesome. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. It's becoming cleaner. Touch. You're never gonna touch, are you? He will, yeah! Surprisingly, we're on good pace. But I know that's gonna change in an instant. I know that. Didn't want that to go there. But it worked out. I can't believe that worked out. Yes! Good, 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 good. I'm just waiting for that to drop down. You popped too late. It's fine. It's fine. Got a pair. Just need to make another one. Not what I wanted to happen. Oh, that was huge. That was great. That was good. What? going really good. Touch. You know you want to. Now I gotta make another one? Are you kidding me? Oh, such a good run. That could have been it, if it wasn't for the apple. The apple actually screwed me there. Oh my god, that was actually good pace. Alright, we can do better now. Practice run, done. Now let's actually, you know, do it. There we go. Perfect. That actually worked out in my favor. Oh god, I'm throwing. Oh no. I can salvage this. I knew I could salvage it. Look at that. That was amazing. Oh my god. Perfect. Spill on the side, and then start getting to this one. What? freaking cherry. Nothing is touching anymore, and it's all because of that freaking cherry. Oh my god, yes. That's actually pretty good. And just make that pop. Why are you blocking it, Melon? Why did you do that? Go down. Go down. Please. Oh, now nothing wants to touch anymore. Absolutely nothing. Look at that. Two grapes could be touching. Two of those things. This is horrible. Yeah, you just totally screwed me there. Oh, that is demonic. No way. Couldn't touch there, really? Okay, this is the run. This is the run. All because of a single cherry. Let's just remember that. A single cherry screwed the run. That will go down in infamy with for me. Just nice. That wasn't even intentional. nice. That is clean so far. This is clean. I'll work with that. Nice! Look at this board! That cherry's gonna screw me, isn't it? That one cherry. Oh yeah, it is. It 100% is. You know it. No point in trying to pretend it's not. And that worked in my favor. That's great. Oh, that's not the way I wanted you to go. Maybe I can push it. Push. Push it. Good. Good, good, good. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. That bounced. so high up. I can't believe it didn't go out. Oh, this might be over. Dang it! 2,000, wow. Right on the dot. But anyway, guys, it's gonna be it for this episode here. In the next episode, we are gonna see if we can hopefully try and beat our score, and hopefully there will be a new mode somewhere down the line where we'll change the background. That would be fun to see. But I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye!